mean, even this part of the job, what you do is you let the tracker hang, so there's no tension on the spring, and it, by not letting it twist in the wrong position. So you really want it like in this position. This seems to be the best right here. So what I'll do is I'll take and put a little red line here. Actually, I'm shoving the lead into the hole so I can see where the hole connects up to the linkage. Now I have everything all lined up. This little half-inch nail, very sharp nail. Put it in position with my fingers. And I'll come in here with these special pliers and push the nail into position. Hopefully not over pushing it. Now, there it is. Presto, there's one. A little stretch. It's very important. And then we'll go to the next one, which is this one. Stick hangs. Got our little red dot. This procedure can take probably about 3 hours. And that's if you're good. Only if you're good. I've done this many times. You have to be patient. Can't drop any nails between the parts. Hard to get out. Use a magnet to get them out. Very sharp. You can puncture the leather. Here we go. Now, early this morning when I came in, I set up for doing soldering, putting in ground wire. Which is all in process. I put the ground wire on all the stop actions over here at this end, around the corner. And what I'll have to do is I'll have to solder all these little joints. What happens is these other guys come in with another cable to hook up all the main cable, which drives everything to the magnets, all the power. Over here's one of the ground wires going in. Stretch the wire. We stretch this wire so it's nice and straight. Comes in on a screw. Straight to right off, so I can just feed it right through all the little terminals. All these will all have to be soldered too. This will probably take about a half hour.